Hello, and welcome back to Wild Animal Behavior. Both members of the white stork built a large stick nest, which may be used for several years. Each year, the female can lay one clutch of usually four eggs. Both parents take turns incubating the eggs and both feed the young. Did you know that they lose a lot of heat by their legs? That's why you can see them standing on one leg while the other leg is placed between their feathers when it's cold. The young leave the nest 2 months after hatching and continue to be fed by the parents for a further 3 weeks. It eats insects, fish, amphibians, reptiles, small mammals, and small birds. Other than expected, the frog isn't their most popular meal. Thank you for watching Wild Animal Behavior. Please subscribe.